The other guy in the audience, I've been asked what I think about him. I can only tell you, ladies and gentlemen, I think... oh, God. I can only tell you that this guy is one of the most fantastic performers I've ever seen. Ladies and gentlemen, he's my, also my good friend, Thomas Jones. Thomas? You. You bet your bird, boy. The old hometown don't look the same, Tom, I'll tell you.
The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train, and let her meet me. Is my mama and my papa, down a road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, and they'll all come to me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. Oh, it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Yeah, down a lane I'd walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green. Yes, and they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. Oh, it's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awake and look around me. Four gray walls surround me, and I realize I was only dreaming. Well, there's a guard and there's a sad old partner. Arm in arm we'll walk at daybreak again. I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, and they'll all come to see me in the shade of an old oak tree as they lay me neath the green, green grass of home.
Elvis always said when he started playing, his legs started to move and he couldn't help it and gyrate. Yeah. It was the same with you, wasn't it?
Same thing. With Elvis, I think, you know, he saw it in gospel churches where he was from. And he asked me when I met him, excuse me, in 65, you know, he said, how do you sing like that? Where do you get it from? I said, well, you know, listening to people like you.
Right, because he was your idol, and then you got to come out to Hollywood and meet him for the first time.
Yeah.
What was that moment like when you're meeting your idol for the first time, Elvis Presley?
Well, it was in 65, the first year that I was in the business, and the TV had gone to color.
Yeah.
And I was doing Ed Sullivan show, a lot of Ed Sullivan shows. So we had to come out to Los Angeles because they couldn't transmit in color from New York.
Yeah.
So I came to LA and they said, Elvis, I went to Paramount Studios to talk about a song for a film. And they said, Elvis Presley is here today and he'd like to say hello.
Wow.
So, I mean, oh my God, you know, it was only a few months I'd been in the business. Yeah. So anyway, so I went onto this set and he was in a mock helicopter.
A fake helicopter.
Fake helicopter. So we got out of there and he was walking towards me and I had a song out at the time called With These Hands. It was the third single. And he was singing With These Hands. You know, he was walking towards me going, With These Hands. You know, I'm like, and he was like, you know, like this. So.
And you guys became friends.
Yeah, yeah.
Good friends. He tried to pitch you a song. Someone had approached him with a song, and he said, I think it's not right for me, but it would be great for Tom. And then he kept bugging you, you got to record this song. Is that right?
Yes. He was at the Hilton in Las Vegas, and I was at Caesar's Palace. So he came, he used to stay on, you know, because we used to do a month at a time each, and we'd overlap, you know. So if he had finished his month, he would stay to watch me.
Right.
And so he would come to the show most nights. And this one time, he had this song that somebody had tried to pitch to him. So he came over and he was like in the wings. And when I came off the stage, he said, Tom, I got this song, man. And I said, well, yeah, I got to jump in the shower. But just, you know.
Right, just off stage. You got
Exactly. So he said, I got this song. I said, yeah. So I got in the shower and I was washing my hair and I hear. Oh, and I'm thinking, my God, I'm hearing Elvis Presley in the shower now.
Yeah.
I'm going nuts here. So when I got the soap out of my eyes, he was over the shower door, you know. Like the shower head was, you know, was there.
He's just peeking over?
Right there.
With a loofah, well, yeah, like, you know, in his hand.
Yeah, exactly.
Gentlemen, we are in for a real treat right now. Here with a song from his brand new album, Long Lost Suitcase, is the legendary Tom Jones.
I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died. Day that he died, I was thinking that night about Elvis. The day that he died, day that he died. Just a country boy that combed his hair. He put on a shirt his mother made and he went on the air and he shook it like a chorus girl. Yeah, he shook it like a Harlem queen. He shook it like a midnight rambler, baby. Like you never seen, you never seen. I was thinking that night about Elvis. The day that he died, day that he died. I was thinking that night about Elvis, the day that he died, day that he died. How he took it all out of black and white. He grabbed his wand in the other hand and he held on tight and he shook it like a hurricane. Yeah, he shook it about to make it break. He shook it like a holy roller, baby. With his soul at stake, his soul at stake. I was thinking that night about Elvis. The day that he died, day that he died. I was thinking that night about Elvis. The day that he died, day that he died. He was all alone in a long decline, thinking how heavy John Henry was when he laid down and died. And he shook it and he ran like silver. He shook it and he shined like gold.
He shook it and he beat that steep drill, baby. Well, bless my soul, bless my soul. He shook it and he beat that steep drill, baby. Well, bless my soul, for what's wrong with me?
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Jones!